us as a punk rock piece. The motherfucking punk rock piece. You already know I give a fuck about it, God. So why get the fuck with you thinking it would stop? Rock me, oh dear, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys and blow. Fly. Hey, cuz I got the feeling. Tonight, like Betty Wright, and I'm feeling. Don't we want shit? So let's go straight to the motherfucking source. And see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that pop and give us a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on, they seem to cheat with me. And make my pockets big. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock. What you wanna do? I got your game, yo, we take your motherfucking money too. So, nigga, we can fuck up every stick up every stuff. I'm so fucked up. I said, yeah, and you don't stop. It's a 187 on the motherfucking car. Now wave your hands like this. Now wave your hands like that. Wave your hands like this. You know what? In your 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2, 3 is number 4. Snoop Dogg and Dogg and I can reel that no gun. Ready to make an entry so bad one done. Cause you know we about to fuck shit up. So I get bust like a bubble. Hopping in Long Beach together. Now you know you in trouble. Ain't nothing but a deep thing. Two lumped out niggas over here. And that broke is the label, man. We got unfadable, so please don't try to cut it. Back in the last year, hey. Perfection is perfected, so my lad of understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they're gonna bitch, I got to find a guy's receptive. You never know, she could be hurting her man and louder her man. And at the same time, and when she burning number 2 for 1 minute, cause ain't no pussy good enough to give her bottom a minute. And that's for the real team.